solving a problem using the test for similar triangles, angle test. The problem simply reads that in the diagram, you see there WSTV is a cyclic quad. ST and TV are tangent to the circle. Then of important to note, WT is parallel to RV, right? Then what we are asked to prove is triangle WRV is similar to triangle TSV, right? Of course, giving reasons. So it's always important to isolate the given information. We have the cyclic, quadrilateral, the two tangents, and WT parallel to RV. And this is what we are supposed to prove, right? Now, guided by the given, we choose test from the three tests for similar triangles. These are the three tests we can use to show that two given triangles are similar. But from the information we are given that there is a cyclic quad, two lines are parallel, there are tangents. So if you are to look at the side, there's no way we can think about that because we are not even given any measurement of side. So the same to side, angle side, we cannot think of using it here. So the given suggests the use of angle similarity test. Therefore, as our starting point, we are simply saying, because we are told that we have a cyclic quad, the theorem we can easily identify is the one we have W1, this angle, right? It's exterior to the quadrilateral given because WR is an extension of the side SW, so that angle is an exterior angle, but it should be equal to the interior opposite angle. And that interior opposite angle is this angle, right? And make sure that the one you choose as the exterior opposite doesn't share the arms of that particular angle with the one that is exterior. So the side WV and SW is used by the exterior angle and should not be seen in the interior opposite angle. So the interior is using the side TS and TV, right? So that's the first identification of an angle. We need another one. So in this case, the other one should come from the understanding that now we have parallel lines again, and we can quickly identify that this V1, right, is equals to W2, alternate interior angles, or the Z or Z angles, right? Then once I've identified that, the next question would be, it's fine, but W2 is not in triangle SVT. So is there a way that W2 can be related to any angle in triangle SVT, right? Then if you search around, you realize that the code TV subtend the angle W2, and that same code TV subtend the angle S2, right? So as you can see, those three angles are equal. So the first, we identify this. Then we then ask yourself, W2, any angle, then you see that now W2 is equals to S2, because these are angles subtended by the same chord. Then by transitive property of equality, since V1 is equals to W2, S2, W2, then V1 and S2 should be the same. So we are simply saying, then if that is the case, we had our first angle was this one exterior, right? Corresponding to this one, they are the same. Then from there, we are saying now V1 is equals to S2, right? So we now have two corresponding angles in their respective triangles that are equal. So from here, we can now safely conclude that the two triangles are similar by angle side. That is all what it takes to show that given triangles are similar. That is the diagram. So we are through with our demonstration, and it is very short, as you can see.